I have been a fan since 2003.
I've been a fan since late 2004, and I've been an obsessed fan since 2009 when I saw them live.
A lot of my friends worked at this restaurant. There was one girl there, Lacey, from Australia, and she put on that first album, and I was like, what is this? This is amazing. I'd never heard anything like that before.
The woman who is now my wife introduced me to them. It was the first band that she got me into. I remember listening to them on the train for the first time.
I had gone on like a recce trip to New York to look at dance schools. I went to like a meditation retreat while I was there, and Stefan was there. I was like, someone my age, yay. So I had wanted to go to this dance show. So I was like, can you take me there? I don't know how to get there. And he's like, yeah. So we get on the subway and it's taking so long. I'm like, do you want to listen to some music? I had a mini disc with that album on, the album with like the wine song.
Yeah, I think that's how it happened. I think we each had an ear, and I think she was listening while I was listening.
And so we listened to it, and he was like, this is so cool. And I was like, I know. And I thought, okay, he's cool. This guy's cool. And now we're married and we have a kid.